until my research is complete. I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals. But what about my thirst for blood? The flower's dying. It needs water. Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
What type of hospital are you running? No antiseptics?
You have been away too long, Doctor. With the war, and now this epidemic, supplies have been running scarce for months now.
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem, and we had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
If combined correctly, certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom? Fat chance. This is the Pembroke, and space is luxury we don't have. Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back entrance at the end of a narrow street.
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. A small door at the end of a narrow street. On my way, then. Thank you, nurse. Scowl voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody. Behavior is similar to the infected William Bishop. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza. Balls of Mars. Fortifiers. As popular as they are ineffective. But they do contain iron tartrate, and that might prove itself useful. This key will surely grant me access to the basement. These skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. They're not after blood. It's locked, all right. Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. I'd better look into this. So ferocious. I'm not sure I can defeat them without becoming stronger. To drink blood is so tempting.
Finally, you've returned, Doctor. Did you find anything of value?
Yes, nurse.
You've worked your first miracle, Doctor. Now, this patient here needs immediate treatment.
Duty calls? When the storm has passed, I'll show you how to mix the remedy yourself with the same basic ingredients.
Many thanks, Doctor. When you've finished, you ought to report to Dr. Swansea in his office. He's been looking for you. Seemed pressing.